What's going on, guys? Kabami here, and welcome to a new series on the channel. Yes, we are doing SevTech. Basically, this world might create a little bit of time to create, so we're gonna get right into it. It's just survival, just every normal setting. So if we create new world, but basically what this is based on a progression system, where you start with nothing, you have to find wood, you have to build yourself up. And this is basically that, but more realistic, which makes it a lot harder. And when I say realistic, it's not like the realistic mod menus where like the eating system's better and harder, and then you actually have to like hydrate yourself and you can't be like, you get insomnia and stuff, like you have to sleep. It's not like that. I'm talking about just like, not like biologically realistic, but physically realistic. You have to make a hatchet first, and you're like, how do you make a hatchet first? Which I've seen at the very beginning of this, so I know. Also, dude, I have no idea why I have this skin. Alright, let's just wait for the FPS to get... Oh, we're gonna need to... Is there a way to turn the falling leaves down? Because the FPS is not looking great. 34 FPS. We'll have to go into video settings. We'll do... they're so smart. Smooth lighting off, because I don't care about that. Particles, minimal. Minimal. V-Sync, no. View FPOs, no. Clouds, I hate clouds. View bobbing off. Entity shadows, I don't really care about that. Is that the only things that we can do though? Better FPS options. Fog off. Can we turn, dang it, we can't even turn. Let's turn all this stuff off. There, okay. Now we're running a lot more solid FPS. We might get some drops. Oh yeah, so look. This is actually a pretty nice spot. Oh dude, we got pink trees too. Alright, basically, you if I do this, you can't break trees. I guess it hurts to break trees. So you have to find sticks on the ground, and there's a... Is it P? No, K? Okay, I want that off. Nope, please. V, it's one of these buttons. If I go into controls, gameplay, there's a control that lets you... L. This is the thing. SevTech ages. So this is what we want to do. Craft a flint hatchet so we can cut down trees. In order to do that, we'll have to get some plant fibers, which you get from breaking grass randomly. So we're going to get a couple to start off with. Get some more sticks. These sticks are completely found at random. Look at those animations. Oh, what? I didn't know you could do that. I found a rock, guys. Basically, what we're going to want to do is find the mesh, which I don't even... Mesh right here. Which is two sticks and two plant twines, which I believe plant twine is like that. Yeah. All right. Nope, give me that. So we can make a mesh now. So with the mesh, we can, I believe, turn gravel into, flint now, which would be used to craft the flint hatchet, which is a stick, a flaked flint, and a plant twine. So that's going to be our number one. Oh, wait, we should get some of these. Oh, it just throws it out of your inventory if it's an unfamiliar item. FPS is still pretty... I don't know, it just feels weird to me. Give me some more sticks. And another rock, too. Also, I believe, just to annoy the users, we have... dude, can I kill you? Oh, dude, I'm so sorry. Dude, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna kill you. Get back here, stupid cow. I mean, sorry cow. Did I get it? Raw beef. And then that's an unfamiliar item, but we might need that in the future, so I'm not gonna hover over it quite yet. We need gravel though. That's what we need. But basically, the end goal. Yeah. Alright, so now what I believe we do is we just craft it together. Yeah, then we need to find stone now. We should get some more gravel, okay, actually. Oh yeah, as I was saying, auto jump is on just to, I guess, annoy the players. This will be our last piece of gravel. I don't think we need anything more. We should find a home, because I actually have no idea if monsters spawn or not. I actually have no idea where spawn is either. Spawn, I remember we could see the pink trees, so... should I, like, took like, coordinates? Dude, dude, can Beezik... That's weird, dude. We can see the pink trees, so I'm gonna guess it's over there. Dude, auto jump, I hate it. What was it? Oh yeah, we need to go to one of these big, giant mountain thingies. Or we can go in... Okay, I don't think we should have been in here. Is sand an unfamiliar item? I was gonna say sand shouldn't be an unfamiliar item. But basically, with this, you basically, boom! And then, you can... So you get a flint hatchet. Dude, we're making hecka progress. That's about as much as I've watched up into the video so far as how to do. Dude, I wish they had, like, I wish it had, I don't even know, vein miner? Vein miner. I wish it had vein miner. This is like a hassle. Oh no, I've seen a little bit past this. I know that, are saplings really unfamiliar? It's literally just the tree, but different. Oh, dude, wait, what the heck? Look at how the items... That's weird, dude. Alright. I'm not really paying attention to chat, because this is, like... I've heard that this is a hard mod pack, but let's hit L. So the next thing I've created... Hold a fire stick in each hand. How do you... What is a fire stick? It's two sticks. So if you hold that in each hand. Alright. We'll experiment with that later on once we get ourselves a house going. Use a log to craft a chopping block. Place a log or plank on the chopping block and use an axe to cut it into planks or sticks. Alright, well. I think we should set up a small little base for now. And I actually kind of like this like lakey area. But I feel like we should have a little bit more like of a height thing so that we'll be able to see it better. I want to chop this down. Is this going to be an unfamiliar item or is it... Oh, Jesus, why do I want it then? Get it out. You, get away. I don't want you. I feel like we should... Okay, no, this looks sick. We're going to build it right like in this giant body of water, dude. Wait, this is gnarly. Wait, does this have... No, this isn't 1.13. It doesn't have swimming mechanics yet. But the underwater does look pretty... Oh, fish AI. Can we kill the fish? Oh, we can. No, I don't want to kill the fish because I'm going to kill myself killing the fish. All right. Which side do we want to build it on? I really like this like blue area. I think we're going to swim over to there. And then we'll do our main base over there. We'll screenshot the coordinates. And this will be like... where we set up our first home for now. Oh, hey, a new emote in Fortnite. Yeah. Dude, Minecraft Battle Royale is so much better than Fortnite. I don't mean that. Minecraft Battle Royale is just like Hunger Games, but a little bit worse. So do we actually have to, I'm pretty sure we actually have to place this down. Nope, did not mean to do that. Oh, okay. So that's obviously how you get... Okay, so that's how you get planks. See, it's not traditional. You have to do so much more in order to get the simple things. All right. We have fires. Oh, dude, I want to create a fire actually really bad. So, oh, dude, we're going to need a lot more wood in order to create a fire. And, dude, I'm pretty sure I'm only getting, like... I'm definitely not getting four per every. So I have 10 right now. I'm getting two. I'm getting literally half the amount that normal Minecraft would be giving you. So I'm pretty sure our house is going to have to be pretty conservative for now, but we should definitely get a hold on that house as soon as possible. And hopefully, oh my god, hopefully fire does not burn down my house, because there's no rocks nearby. I can't get, wait, can I? This is gonna be the test, because we're gonna need to make another flint hatchet soon. No, I can't. Can I? I need a dude. Wait, I can just like dig, like if I dig down enough, I should. Oh, okay. If I dig down enough, I should be able to find stone. Oh, what the heck? I'm getting those fibers down here. If I dig down far enough, I should be able to find at least one stone block. But the oh, no, I did not mean to do that. All right, cool. The question is, can I craft chests quite yet? Oh, this is tedious. There has to. Oh yeah, dude. In the future, we'll be able to craft axes and stuff. Wait, can I craft an axe? So fire. If you want to work, you'll need a work blade among many other uses. So the next thing, use it to break leaves and rushes quickly. So I need that thing. What is that thing? A flint work blade. Which, no, I want the crafting recipe. Dude, that's a lot heftier than whatever I have right now. Hold shift for more info. Oh, that's useless information. Do I have... Alright, I'm gonna need to get some more gravel out of my mesh. Dude, I'm gonna have to, like, memorize all of this, because I'll probably, like... It'll probably be, like, just, like... If you've ever played the game 2048, basically, you have to build yourself up every single time. So let's say you have one. What is half of 2048? One. So let's say you have one singular 1024. Okay. So you have one singular 1024, and in order to do that, you need to start all the way back from two, and it's like that. So I feel like it's gonna be like that. Like, you're just gonna have to like keep adding on. All right, we should build ourselves a little base here after we, because I have no idea if monsters spawn. I should be, like, looking out for that. Dude, torches, dude. We're not going to have to be able to make torches for a while. Gyro Games. What mod is this? It's called Sevtech, and it's not just a mod. It's a huge mod pack. And basically, I've already explained this, but it's basically just you build yourself up. You can't chop a tree down with your fist. You have to... dude, flower. Dude, can I not break this yet? Okay, I was about to say. And if you'll see, you can't chop a tree down with your fist. You can't do like a lot of things that you would be able to do in normal Minecraft. The only thing, I had to start off by picking sticks up off the ground. So there's that. And also, I have no idea if mobs spawn. So I'm building myself a base, and I completely forgot how much I suck at Minecraft. So yeah, that's what mod this is. In fact, not a mod. And I can't even, dude, I can't even make a door to this. This will just be my base, I guess, and I'll just build frantically if anything happens. Alright, so how do we craft this thing again? Nope, that's not what I wanted. Left click. Oh, so I need a crafting table. I can actually craft one though, right? No, I can't. I guess they'll have a new recipe. Where is the crafting table? Okay, what now? How in the world am I supposed to craft that? Is there something in here that tells me... use a work stump instead. To craft this item, place them on the table in the correct pattern and use the crafting rack to right-click the recipe into existence. Use a work stump instead, which is a piece of wood and another chopping block. So I need another piece of wood. There are a couple more. BS. Gyro Games, I don't think you'd be able to run this, saying as I can barely run it. But it's really, really hefty. Dude, this is actually pretty cool. Whoa. Dude, I'm at stage zero. That's how far behind I am. I don't even... Oh, I have a crafting rock. Oh, do I actually have to, like... Hold on, we should make some more twine. Do I actually have to, like... Oh, dude, this is sweet. Not really, because it's actually just, like, a new... Oh, dude, look at my book now! Look at my book now! It just got so much bigger. I can't even find... Flint. This is what I was trying to find. Okay. No. If I have to find a rock every time. Alright, well, what do I do? When you finish, place the rock in its home at the front of the... Oh, I'm supposed to do that after. Did I not do the recipe right? Oh, I did not mean to hit that, but I guess we can. Dude, this is insane, dude. This entire mod pack. Flint work blade. Let me see the crafting recipe. So you can use up plant twine. Oh, I'm definitely using plant twine. Oh my god, no. Nope, nope. Jesus, no, Jesus, no. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, 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 nope. Nope. Can I get that, please? Nope, nope, no, no, we are definitely not doing this right now. I can't even craft myself a freaking blade. I don't know how to use this. To craft the items, place them on the table in the correct pattern and use a crafting rock to right-click the recipe into existence. Oh! Oh. And then we can put it back here. So it's always there for us. Alright, so what we're supposed to do with this? So, among many other uses, you may use it to break leaves and rushes quickly. I already built one. I don't think I was supposed to build one yet. Left click a bone on a block. Oh, dude, wait, can we create a fire now, actually? Oh! Oh no, 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 no. Woo! I'm right by the water. What am I doing? I don't know if I'll be able to get back in. I can't even run. Oh my god, no. No, let me back in here. Alright, guys. We're never gonna do that again. That was a terrible idea. We're just gonna go on to whatever is next. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it would have been a better idea to get a... Are you gonna upload this series on YouTube? Yes, I am. Caveman discover fire the hard way. Yes, yes they do. Cavemen really do discover fire the hard way. I discovered fire the hard way so you guys don't have to. I did it so you guys didn't have to. Now, how do you craft a fire? Why do I have capbox on fire pit? I can craft this right now, right? Okay, let's try it. I don't even think I remembered it. Where is my rock? Is it a plant twine right here? And then three sticks. Three sticks, boys. I have tons of sticks to go around. Then now. There. There we go. Oh, I just got a notification. I'll read it out loud in a minute. Gyro Games is now following. Thanks, Gyro Games, for the follow. Will I set my whole house on fire? I don't know. Dude, how am I... Oh, I have an apple that I can eat for now. Hi, Bob. Yes, hello, Bob. Welcome to the chat. You know what, Bob, do you want this... Dude, look at that zombie walk animation. Okay, as long as we... I don't want the spider aggroed on us, so Bob, you're going to come over here to get killed. Oh, what the heck? This did 7% of its damage. I'm pretty... Alright, I can jump with the stick. You don't deserve my... Oh my god, what is that? No, oh no. No, I don't think you can get me. Thank you. That is terrifying. You better drop something good. You better drop me, like... Actually, we should build this up, now that I think about it, so that no one attacks me. Dude, you better drop me some gnarly loot, and it's not even daytime yet. I should screenshot these coordinates now, too. Alt print screen, okay. Oh my god, it do that. Windows, get your stuff together. Let's see, I'll put the tissues back. Oh my god! No, thank you! Please, please, don't. I hate you. I don't want to see you. I am terrified right now, dude. I can't go up there because I'm just going to get wrecked. Dude, please. Can it just be daytime already so that the creeper can blow up and not by me? Did I eat the apple yet and I'm still this low health? Oh, you're almost dead, dude. If you don't drop something extremely gnarly. Oh, he dropped. They both dropped something. Okay, I don't see any mobs nearby, so you know what, creeper? I think I can, like, lead you over here, and then you can build a nice crater right here. Oh wait, dude, you're actually a lot easier to fight than I thought. For you, I will use my sword of death. Oh, dude, it's only gonna take 7 more hits. Jesus. This is the longest creeper fight I've ever had. Good thing they're... Dude, this guy's gonna set flying back. Give me this. I am gnarly, dude. Look at me. What's... Yeah. Dude, what is... I didn't set the skin to myself. I'm gonna have to change that. I log on for the first time in, like, forever, and that's just my skin. So, I don't know. But we're gonna need to get some stone soon. Okay, can I... Oh, that's how you get sticks. That's the least effective way of getting sticks that I can think of.
The ground needs a heat source well, such as a fire.
Oh, how do you get a... Dude, wait, I'll be able to cook food with this. It's... How do I even get that? Am I even gonna... Wait, can I craft... With, like... Okay, yeah, I know that you can do that. We need to get some more rocks, dude. Oh, dude, that actually terrifies me, like, every time I see it. Did he just honk at me? He has a trumpet! Wait, is he friendly? He's pushing me back with the trumpet. Oh, Jesus. I hate you. Why would you do that? I thought he was my friend. I want to know if with 3 rocks together... Oh, dude, that spider looks terrifying. Spider is friendly during the day, right? Dude, can I... I was going to say, can I really not even... Dude, that is terrifying! We... No? Yeah, you're friendly during the day. I can do that. I don't think I can, like... tassel anything or whatever. So we need some more rocks. Can I craft? No, I can't. Well, I obviously won't be able to craft that, but I will be able to expand my home and create a fireplace after getting more wood that hopefully doesn't burn down the entire thing, because I would be very, very sad if it burned down the entire... I'm sure you would, too, if you just got a nice new home, then you got a nice new fireplace, and then you accidentally burned down the entire thing. I would be rather upset. I don't know if that's just me... Or, like, am I crazy for being upset? Oh, thanks, Skyro Games, for the Minecraft Steve spam. It's exactly what's needed. Alright, we have 14, so that means we can make 28. I think we should at least get, like, 20 so that we can make... Or no, dude, we should at least get 40 so that we can make... Dude, that's not even a stack. 16 in normal Minecraft's a stack. And, oh... Is it, like, literally not enough durability to do anything anymore? I have watched some very nice houses burn down in this pack. You probably saw my house. Very nice. Very nice house. Oh, Jesus. See, symmetrical. Built in. Like, look. Oh, jeez. You can't say that this isn't convenient. Having half of your thing be a chopping block. And then it's just very, very nice. Where's my mesh gravel? Okay, can we mesh some gravel, please? We'll get a couple pieces, because I don't know what gravel. Who knows? Who knows what's going to be useful down the line and who... Right, can you flake? There we go. I only got 2 out of that. How... disappointing. So now I need a stick, not a plant fiber, but a plant twine. Oh wait, what the heck, what is this craft? An unlit torch. Can I, oh, that's interesting. Can I craft one more of those? Can I like light it with fire stick? Right click on fire source or lit torch to light. Oh, that's pretty nifty. It probably burns out after a few and it's probably very, very inefficient. But it might be useful early on. Who knows? You know, we really need the metal grate. Or the... What did it tell us to craft? The grill needs a heat source below. It's a grill. But in order to craft this, you need some sort of stone. Which we don't even have a pickaxe for yet. You can use it. Oh, you can use it kind of similarly to a furnace. Yeah, it's basically like a furnace. But oh, that's very, very nice. Can we? I don't think we can cook food normally like this. Can we like stick a thing to the end of? Stick a thing of beef to the end of our stick. Jesus. I'm going insane, dude. This mod pack's gonna make me insane. Oh, wait, dude, wait. Can't we, like, take, like, just be like, yeah, dude, this is... Oh, my God, dude. I'm so sorry for not doing this before. You guys are all probably cringing... Like, oh my God, what is he doing? This feat. Oh, that's why I don't have nice things. This feature was added in Minecraft. People were asking for it for a long time. I mean, it's kind of stupid, but it is kind of useful. But can I. Do I sell? There we go. It broke. That was kind of bothering me. Hey, now we have a stack. Alright. Dude, I want to make it wider, too. make it two wider for now. Dude, we're gonna definitely remodel one day. I think for now we should, for our fire, we should like not do it by wood at all. So we should have like a little thing, maybe like right here, like this goes down. We can have it far away from anything that it could ever hurt. The world may lie for a bit. I don't like the typing in the chat. Thank you. Oh, what is this? I can't. So what if we have like the fireplace down here? Where is our fireplace? It would work if I used it on my house. Do I need... Oh, wait. I need, like, Kindle, right? I need Kindle. I think I remember.
Use some rocks. Use typical fuel items to light it and insert.
Okay, we'll try to... Do I have to break it? It's not going to drop, is it? Oh, hey, it is. We'll try this outside. Maybe there's not enough oxygen underground or something for fire. So we'll try it out here. Oh, dude, what? Why would it even do that? I don't understand. Okay, use some rocks, find the sticks to make a fire pit, done. Use typical fuel items to light it and insert items to be cooked. Yeah. Typical fuel items such as freaking twindled sticks that you told me to make. I don't want that many. If I accidentally made that many, I'd probably cry. Why? Okay. Well, fire's a lost cause. Who needs fire anyways? Fire's pretty overrated if you ask me. For now, we can progress on some of the other things, such as no buckets, use a bladder to craft with. How do you get a bladder? Can I get one from killing a squid? Oh, this is that K thing that I don't want. Dude, if the squids attack back, that would be terrifying. Alright, I'm gonna have to go up before I die. Dang it, now I won't be able to find the one that was already weak. Oh, there's stuff at the bottom of the ocean. Typical fuel items equals logs. Oh, so I have to, like, stick sticks into it. Alright, we'll try it. Do you know what the most efficient one would be? I'm just going to use sticks for now, since it's probably the easiest one to find. Since they're easy to make, and you can literally... Boom, right there. I just got 30,000 stick log blocks. My fireplace isn't even out here. Oh, is it... Through my sticks now. What is going on? I can hear the fire crackling. Oh. Do I literally just have to keep doing that? That. Okay, yeah, you're pretty correct. Nothing is efficient in this thing. If that's how you have to do it. Oh my god. This is terrible. I'm like, oh my god. I'm not even going to be able to craft another. I just got another. Excuse me. You're gonna make me waste all my sticks and not give me anything I misclicked. Okay. That makes me. No. This is perfect. Who doesn't want to cook? Oh Jesus, dude! It's not even on fire. Nah. Do I have any other food whatsoever? Can I eat a beetroot? Oh, you can. Oh. Yeah, guys, I haven't played Minecraft in a while. Oh, does it just take really, really long to cook? If it does, I'm going to be a little upset that I used all my sticks. But then again, as I said, sticks, you can find them almost anywhere. Yeah, dude, I'm pretty sure it's just very, 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 very slow. Oh my god, I did not mean to do that. I forgot that you can't hit it with a stick. We're gonna go back into our safe house. We should have. Let's get some. This is obviously best design. Oh, best design feature so that we can get in and out. Alright, let's go get some food. I think I like the idea of having only one entrance. Okay. I like this idea of only having one entrance. There's one thing I need to check though. Okay, so we can craft a chest. Do we have any more rock? Yes, we do. Alright, so now watch this have 6 spots to hold an item. Oh, you literally have to. Great. Great. What should we should hold? Hold this. Wait, is it 4 spots or something? No, because it looks like it's fitting more. Hold that. Oh, wait, the bone. We can do something with bone. Left click a bone on a block like cobblestone to turn it into sharp bone. Okay. There, is this like the strongest weapon we have? It probably is. Craft a spear for fishing and range combat. That sounds actually pretty sweet. Free range hawks, craft a tomahawk. Note the recipe needs 1 flaked flint point. I want to craft a spear first. That sounds way, way cooler. No, you can craft a broken spear too. Alright, so you can craft it with 2 sticks and that, or with a broken spear and that. I think we'll just do 2 sticks. Speaking of sticks are heavily abundant, and yet I only have 1. Give me my crafting rock. Dude, this is so sweet. I have a spear, dude. 4 attack damage. What does my bone do? These are words I'd never thought what I'd say during Minecraft. Which does more damage, my spear or my bone? My spear does, but not by a lot. This does as much as a wooden sword. I'm afraid to throw it because knowing the game, it will have 1 use and 1 use only. Oh, I got a flaked bone too. Beautiful. I want to go spear fishing. I actually do want to try that, especially since we have our super efficient fight. No, not today. Jesus Christ. If this creeper somehow finds a way into my house, I'm going to cry. No, please no. I'll box myself down there. I want to break this. Okay, yes. We can have it like this. That's. You guys can screw off, please. You make terrifying sounds. Dude, I'm a sharp bone now. You really don't want to mess with me. Oh, dude, I almost jumped out. Yeah, dude. Okay, as long as there's. Oh, geez. Nope, the creeper's right there. Nope. We're going to make sure that they can't. This place is not secure at all. I want the bone. Or the wood, yes. Let's go back to my efficient farming. Nope. Can I hit F to switch him? Oh, no, I thought you were able to do that. No, oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh my god. I don't know how long I've been live. I want to keep the episode on YouTube short enough, but... Just look at my beautiful house. I've never seen anything quite as lovely as a house like this. My neck hurts from this pillow. We need to get it away. And we need for it to become day. We need a bow or something. Hey, creeper, you're not in my aggro range anymore. So I can mess up the zombie. You can just go home with that, dude. Dude, a zombie villager. I don't think we're turning him into anything. Anything, so. I don't think it's worth it. Usually my bone's gonna go away quick. I kind of see how it works now. So there's, yep, there's literally 9 spots to hold something. We can hold my wheat. Nope. My bees I don't really care about. That gravel, that would be a good thing to hold. Saplings, that would be beautiful as well. Seeds, we don't need those seeds, but we can have those seeds, and we have room for one more. I guess bones, because we can craft bones into super weapons of destruction. Can I close it now? Oh, dude, that's kind of just... Oh, I can. That's sweet. That's sweet. It's really, really not practical, but it's cool. You get cool points. Okay, let's craft some more twine. Okay, so what's next on the agenda? Yes, I already did that. What if I drop it and pick it back up? Nope. Uh-oh, we're supposed to do this first. Upgrade to a flint pickaxe because that's before. Okay, that makes sense. I'm pretty sure I'll unlock the achievement without dropping it, though. So 2 sticks of plant twine and 2 things. All right, we understand. It's an unfamiliar item. I actually need that gravel. We need only one more piece. And I need that. Where's my mesh? I did not put it in there. Oh, it's in my inventory. Okay, we need this out. This is obnoxious. This is really obnoxious. You're obnoxious, game. Who knows if I'll need it more. All right, this was never happening. I need more sticks, don't I? Do I have sticks? No, I have sticks. Oh my god, I want to turn this off. Oh my god, dude, this game. Double click the search bar. Oh my god, thank you so much. What does this even do? It turns my thing. It's finding all the missing items. Alright, it's almost daytime too. So, can I... Can we mine stone now? That would be absolutely beautiful because then we can get a fire. Oh yeah, dude. This is amazing. And can we have like a piece of like cobblestone or something out on display so we can flake anything we want. We'll have it right there. Oh, that's our flaker. Should we mine too deep down? Because we need light source. We don't have light source. Alright, now let's get some more sticks real quickly. I got a bone to pick with you. Okay, I'm so sorry. I'll never say that ever again. I don't want those weird trees because I literally can't even use the wood. We'll get this big tree. This is a nice tree. Nice tree. I'd rate it 7 out of 10. Pretty solid tree review. I kind of want a door. That would be pretty nice. Because now I have to do this. I just really want a stone pickaxe. I want to enter the Stone Age. Would it be like that? Oh my god, no. It's literally the regular recipe for a stone pickaxe. Am I stupid? I've crafted a stone pickaxe before. This better be it. If they change this, it'd be mad. Stone Age, let's go. Now I can craft a lot of things. Trade for an antique atlas map from a cartographer, a librarian villager. Learn the basics of farming. So we need to find a village for this. We need to find a village. Oh yeah, with this thing we can get sticks too, because this thing's like made for breaking news, right? That kind of lags my game like a lot, but sticks is worth it. My god, live updater. Windows keeps screwing me over this live stream. Oh yeah, we can go fish hunting too. What are we? Oh, okay. Do we have to find like a fish that's still then? Oh no. Is this a one-time use thing? I'm gonna be I think it is, and I'm dying now from being underwater. Now I actually have to eat to regen all the health that I lost. How was that crafted again? Just like... Alright, yeah, we're gonna have to craft the rest of this into flint. Because... Oh shoot, we have our flaker, dude. There we go. We can also craft a tomahawk, which I kind of want to craft. Tomahawk, which is a stick, two, and then a twine. Do we even have a twine? Yes, we can make a twine. I completely forgot that recipe already. Oh, yep, yeah, okay. This better give me two. I actually forgot it. No, it's a the flaked flint point. Which can, okay, do that. So, okay, it's embarrassing. Alright, what it, are they both flaked flint points? Flaked flint. Flaked flint point stick, and then a twine. Which is what I. Oh, oh, okay. Guys, you can stop bullying me. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Alright, what was I supposed to do with this tomahawk? Can I just like go up to a fish and punch it? Cause that would and kill it. Cause that would be a lot handier than having to launch this thing. Get back here! Nope, that did nothing. Yeah, get back here. Salmon. It's the only fish I actually eat in real life. Yeah, get back here. Let me up. You dropped a bone. That's how cool. You can now make me. Is my inventory full? Okay. Unfamiliar item. You gotta go. Now you can. You can float away. Oh yeah, I said I was gonna eat some food. First time eating food. Nope. First time eating hard-earned food that I didn't find on the ground. Can we craft bone meal? No. Stupid, why would I even think? Now obviously we can get the different types of rock now with our nifty stone pickaxe, so why don't we look for like a mountain with those or something? We can hopefully get some more efficient way of cooking food. There's diorite. Oh hey, here's diorite. I think diorite is what I need for a grill. You don't have to use polished either, I don't think. Or not, this is andesite. This is andesite. Alright. We'll throw out the blue looking. So now it's just rocks. We can literally have everything. Nope, we need one more rock. We should actually get some more rocks too, so we can craft some more chests to hold some stuff, because my inventory is full and chests only hold 9 items. The real struggle is going to be finding a village. Maybe we should have saved the villager, especially with no minimap, and I don't even remember. I should type in the coordinates that... We can have that. Place the grill on our fire. Yeah. Great. Oh, you can't place more than one. All right. Oh Jesus, dude, that's why do I do that? Why do I do this to myself? Is it because I have particles off that I can't see it? No, because I have... Oh, jeez, I should have that up. But I have... Even if I have particles all... I still can't see it. I don't know. Oh my god, are you serious? Fire pit. I hate this mod pack so much already. So we need literally... fire, which again goes back to these sticks. So if we create a fire in this hole, Please create it in the hole. And then get this grill. And then our fire no longer exists. I'm gonna try two more things. What do we not need? Flowers. Flowers are stupid. You have to like. Nope, that's not gonna work. We're going to have to like lit. What up? Bamboozled. What if we have like. Yeah, there we go. Cook me, Ma Sam. Oh my god, I want to die. Yeah, we're gonna need like netherrack or something that's gonna hold the fire longer. Oh, nope. Oh, can I have that back, please? Fine, you can cook andesite. Like, I care. Oh, job, it's nighttime already. We'll see what other quests we have before we are like half to find a village. But can we craft another chest? That's the real question. It looks like we'll be able to. Oh, it's R. R does that. Go right there, and you go right there. Sticks will go right there. Wood. Go right there, and right there. So, you know, now we have all of our wood in one place. And we can definitely not burn down our house, not do anything stupid or rash. How much damage? 3 attack damage. So our spear is still going to do the most. With 4 attack damage. Can I craft the other stone tools as well now? I should be able to. I don't see why it wouldn't. Number one rule, always have a free spot. Oh yeah, dude, I can be balling now. Anything else of significance? No, but now we actually have a sword that can do damage. I'm suddenly not so scared of the mobs come at me. I'll go out at night. Oh, Jesus, where is that coming from? Dude, creeper, I'm gonna mess you up. Yeah. Oh my god, you're not dead. Nope, drop anything that useful to me. Oh yeah, the thing about saying my coordinates in chat, we should do that. Nope, I meant to hit F3. Alright, so we are at, I don't even know where it says the record. Where does it actually not say your X, Y, and Z? Oh, Jesus. You're huge. You're fighting me with a bone. I'm really going up against insane zombies or whatever. Coordinates, you're a caveman. Excuse me, caveman is sophisticated navigation techniques to circumnavigate the globe. What are we gonna do? Dude, caveman had to have. It's no fair. This game's broken. Can you give me. God, if I die. I'm at a loss for words. I don't know what to say. Creeper. Not a caveman. Look, I live in a house. Very nice house. 10 out of 10. They live in caves. Alright, take that. Alright, we're gonna have to build like a giant pillar or something, so I guess we could make a stone shovel and get some dirt and then build a giant pillar to mark that, hey, this is where we're at. We'll see what's in the immediate future. So obviously this, which is the farming stuff, and then we got the fish, so now this doesn't go anywhere. We can use a fluid bladder to craft with. The hand grindstone isn't quick by any means, but it'll let you grind stuff up easily. Craft a wooden hopper to rush your. Okay, why would we be crafting wooden hoppers before any of this? That actually sounds like it might be. This might be nice. The Bear of Valis and this better chest. A primal chest. How do you craft a primal chest? Is it just wood around a chest? Dude, why didn't you say so? And before, what if I was just able to do that again? Oh shoot, I need one more. Nope. Oh. Couple of my items are gonna be on the ground for a minute because I need a chest. So we're gonna craft a super chest. Where's my super rock? No way. What? Oh, you need Darklands oak. Wood planks, which you get. I just broke my chest for nothing, Jesus. Okay, can you give me the wood back, please? Thank you. And, you can put this back there. Take this back. Do we really need this flint? Wait, can we, with wood? Is it going outside? Is that what's happening? I'm pretty sure that's what's happening, because I'm pretty sure we can. Yeah, it's going outside. So you can use. So now let's try it. Yeah, dude, you can just use this. So there's literally no point in having these items. So actually, that thing might be useful. Can we craft up? What was that thing called? A work blade. Is that the only work blade in existence? Yep, guess so. So that might be useful. Might. So we'll keep it. We'll put it in a chest. But we don't. We definitely don't need the flint pickaxe. We need this. Don't really care for that. Don't really care for that. Don't really care for that. Can get some plant twine, which we can store in here. What I'm interested in is how do we get a bladder? We'll get to this bladder system in a minute. Oh, no! Oh my god, I didn't even hear that! Yeah, I'm definitely not going to be able to find that. I wasn't even able to do the thing. Oh, wait. Oh, does it tell me? Oh, my. Does it tell me? Was it this way? Is it this way? Oh, my God. Stupid. That creeper came and bit me back in the butt. I think this is where we were, though. I don't remember going this far, but, oh yeah, it's right over here. Look out, dude, that cat say, dude, that looks like a house Elon Musk would live in, dude. Dang it, there goes zero deaths. Yeah, who am I kidding? There's no way we're doing zero deaths, but I kind of want to keep this compass thing. Let's see how much of my resources were not destroyed. Also, that's not where I died. What? I'm so confused. Is there any way to get my items back or no? Or item in your inventory gave grave items will be forced into their original slots. Do I need a pickaxe or something? Do I actually need the flint pickaxe? Oh, you sneak. Alright, let me just drop all this useless stuff. Grave is now locked. Grave is now unlocked. Oh, hey, that's actually pretty nice. Now I actually have all my stuff back. Except for my levels, but I don't think I was a particularly high level anyways, but... So you need an ink sack, a brown dye, and plant twine. So ink sack, that's easy. Killing a squid. Now, for the fact of me getting brown dye... Wait, dude, I can just... right click it to see. So it's different dye powders, which are different plants. So you can make it out of black and orange, or black, red, and yellow. I don't think we can do it the millstone method quite yet. We can get a grindstone, I think, which we need tumbleweed or... Can we get a grind? I think we can get a grind something. I was reading about it and how it's slow. Grindstone. Yes, and then a horse grindstone, which is probably faster. Oh, no way we're going to need to get stone. This is going to be so tedious. And then, so once we have that... what was it? Bladder. So once you have the grindstone... You either need a tumbleweed, a bush, or cocoa powder. Where would you get a tumbleweed from? This is some next level stuff, but I guess we can go ahead. Can this one-shot fish now? Because if it can, then this might be useful. I'm gonna get back here. No, it can't. Most useless thing ever. Alright, we're gonna need your ink sack for a future project. Oh, he inked me. That's sweet. Yes, thank you. Ink me some more, please. Oh, I got it already. I got two. What's that? Coffee seeds. Seeing if we accidentally break one of the coffee beans? Dude, I don't want to make some coffee in Minecraft. Should be breaking more grass to get some more of these fibers. Oh, Jesus. What's this? Mud clamp. Fascinating. I could use mud as... I could see people using mud as red dye in ancient times. Oh, dude, what's that block? I've seen it before, but I just like kind of thought about it. Like, what is it? Wait, so now until I die again, that compass should always lead back to here, so I can actually go out and explore. But I'd still like to do the pillar, just to kind of future-proof my my plan. Rice! Dude, I got rice now. Let me cook some rice. Kinda do wanna do the farming thing. So, I think probably not today, but someday soon. Okay, can we get rid of anything that we don't want? Thank you. Oh, rip that plotted land. Thank you for the food. Thank you. What's this called? Wait. This is the man's... dude, this is the bush that we need, I think, to make it. No, that's not what I wanted. So, if you go to the... Not this. Yeah, you need a manzatia. But the thing is, we need the stone, which we'll need to smelt, which, as we know... You don't need to break the crops. What crops? Crops I was just going. Can you just like harvest them using the click of a button? Oh, this is terrible. That's terrible design. Why would I ever do that? Now I'm gonna have to add one more. Oh, dude, you don't even. I kind of want to add it just to. I guess the only thing we can do now is get started on our super grindstoner thing. So that's the amount of stuff that we need. Question, can you fire pit? Doesn't look like it. Nope. We're gonna have to fire method. This. What the heck? I just got gravel from making it. Alright. We can actually drop something for that. Pink line if we want to. We should drop some stuff off. No, make another chest. Dude, this makes me really look at Minecraft differently, because I remember when I used to do just... Oh, dude, you need a rock. Do I have any rocks on me? Oh, nope, that's rice. Rock, 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 rock. Oh, they're tiny, dude. It's like in Minecraft, I remember I'm super, super cautious with supplies. It's like, I use stone pickaxes. Even after, like, I'm, like, decked out diamond, like, full diamond stuff, I don't even use iron. I use stone. I don't know why I'm like that. But I just... I don't know. It's just me, I guess. And it really makes you look at, like, this. You need to be a lot more cautious about your stuff because stuff is way more scarce. I don't want much. Store this somewhere so I can always find my way back to this point. Store this since we're not going to be using that. So we're not even going to be using this either, so we can heck with that. Oh, nope. No, we're definitely going to be needing sticks. Sticks is the answer to life. Anything that I think our inventory is good. Oh god, it's almost nighttime. Let's craft a couple of these. Oh great, love fire sticks. All right, can we? This is the goal. Goal is, or we should place the grill first so that it's already prerequisited. Okay, can we not? Like preload it already. There we go. There we go. I just gotta make sure no creepers sneak up on us. You probably can't even smelt stone like this, knowing me. Probably this you have to freaking grind up some. I'm gonna die again. Oh my god, it actually works like this. That's magical. I think we're gonna need two more. Dude, this is the most efficient smelt machine I've ever heard of. I mean, who needs coal? What, coal? Really? Really, coal. You think coal is enough? Is coal's a joke. I laugh on coal. When somebody says they want to bring coal to the Minecraft party, I kick them out right away. I'm like, it's like, this is a joke, right? Well, we're gonna be able to craft the fire. Jesus. It's not that I don't want them. It's not that the sticks are rare or anything, it's just that they can't stack each other, and now I'm just gonna be wasting them because I'm gonna throw them on the ground. Which, in fact, I don't even know. Yeah, ground items do despawn a lot eventually. Jesus, dude, we're almost there. All this for a bladder, dude. A bladder's probably not even gonna prove to be useful down the line. Oh great, I need a stick. Thank you. Da 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 da, you son of a biscuit. Family friendly? Twitch stream. Yeah. Do 5-8 stone? Yes, I do. Heck your mom, dude. Heck your mom. Okay, thanks. Thank God it's the actual crafting recipe. Alright. So I'm assuming we have to place this down. Is there any way, there's no way to do it any other way, right? Let's grab our plant, which was right here. There's no way you don't, no, okay. Right click the block, yeah, I'm pretty sure we have to place it down. But do we just have to keep doing this until it gets, oh. That's beautiful. It has a deeper meaning, but it's beautiful. Dude, if we can craft a bladder by today, let's plant twines. Let me get those fibers. Let me get those twines. I don't even need to be doing that. I can just... Wait. Oh my god, you need to. Well, we can preload it because we'll probably be done by today. Nope. Yeah. Okay. We're not going to go out there. I'll probably end the stream and the recording once I get done with finding. We should clog this up. I feel like mobs could spawn down here. So it'll be like that. Temporarily closed till we need it. Nope. He can't see me. He can't aggro on me. Spiders suck. They climb over walls and we barely have walls, so obviously we don't have a roof for this. I was so happy. I thought we were going to get the bladder right then and there. But now I know what the plant looks like. You know what, we can put... What if I just caught my thing on fire? Oh, what? That's pretty legendary. I actually had no idea that they could hold that much. So it's 12 items. That's a little bit better. I still kind of want to find out what this primal chest is. So it's made out of any type of planks, and then Darklands oak planks, which are from a certain type of wood. So we'll need to get that kind of wood. But yeah, see dude, we started with just a task to get this, and we've already expanded. What's this? Find salt and dry bone biomes or river beds. You'll need it for a feud and, oh dude, this is too much for one day. Our trees are glowing. This actually does not look as cool as it. Nope, you stupid, I hate you. No, come, you might get some valuable loot. I haven't killed a spider yet. Zombies can get absolutely nothing that I want. Drop a carrot. Oh dude, it hit me. Okay, I was gonna say good. I know what string is. I actually kinda wanna go out and get another one of those plants, which probably isn't that good of an idea. But no, get away from me, stupid. Alright, here. Then we can, and then the good thing, the grinder, you don't have to put anything into it. It's just your own grinding skill, I guess. No, don't take that in a weird way. Yes. Dame tu cosita. Give it to me. Where's... Oh my god, yes. It's bladder than nothing. Where'd it go? There's our bladder. Oh, right there. So we can get this to get water. You suck, don't you? You suck. I want to close all my chests, actually. We'll fill them up and then close them. To be daytime. This has been a pretty successful stream. We actually got a lot more done than I thought we'd get. Wait, so you can shift and see everything that you have. Oh, dude, this is magical. You shift and see everything that you have. And then you can... So you can shift and see everything that you have. That's pretty sweet. Not only that, oh Jesus, but you can carry it around without breaking the items. Now that's sweet, but that's not what I was trying to do. Nope, that's not what I wanted either. What did I just take from right there? I guess we'll put string there. How did I even put these down earlier? Alright, I have no idea. But that's going to end it for the live stream today. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please follow. I'll be streaming this very often because I'm actually having a lot of fun. It's very teasing on the brain, very aggravating at sometimes, but I think we can make it to... Jupiter or wherever we need to go. We can make it to Kepler 69b and c if we can even make it all the way to my boy Kepler 62f, all the way out there. We can make it as far as we want it. We can make it to make. Yes, guys, I said it. Nope, that's a promise. We're gonna make it to make, my favorite planet. We're gonna make it to make. Dude, why aren't you burning? So, yeah, hope you guys have enjoyed what you have. I will see you at the next one. Peace out. And I'll leave this follower to end off the stream. Thank you, Bob, for following. Hopefully you can help me at the next one, because you've been a very great help. But, yeah, peace out.